Hi everyone, it's me, Beethoven. Okay, they get it! They get it! I wanted to give the chance to still be able to do these videos for everyone, even though, you know, obviously we're all quarantined here, so can't go out there anymore and do them, you know, in a nicer setting. So we have to be in my room. It's not a problem, I hope. What this video is going to be about is I'm going to try to establish the top 10 most jarring, terrifying, and scariest moments I've ever written in any symphonic work of mine. From symphonies 1 through 9, out of all 9 of my symphonies, I will now go through my personal interpretation from my least scariest to my most scariest thing written, at least the top 10 most scariest things I've ever written, symphonic-wise, that is. Before we begin, again, I'd like to just thank all of you so much for the attention that you've been giving these videos of me, Haydn, and God help him, Mozart. We have a lot of fun doing these videos for you all, and again, we want to keep everyone entertained. We want to keep everyone still smiling and give everyone something to look forward to, or at least something to get their minds off of this whole quarantine thing that's going on. These videos will continue even from the comforts of my room. And please, please, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. Also, one more thing. In order to get notifications, you have to hit the little bell that's on there. The little bell, you know what I'm talking about, right? The little bell that... Yeah, that little bell right there. So, without further ado, the top 10 most scariest symphonic moments that I've ever written by Beethoven.